found love in you. And I've learned to love me too. Never have I felt that I could be all that you see. It's like our hearts have intertwined into the perfect harmony. This is why I love you.
Good morning. It's almost afternoon. Yeah, so we had a late night, so we slept in pretty late. But we're up now, so we're getting ready. Well, baby's getting ready. She just got out the shower, I think. Or in the shower, one of those. And I'm about to make us some pancakes. Don't ask me why I'm in this hat. My hair is looking rough, and I'm not going to have time to go get a haircut. So, I'm just wear this hat. Okay, so, deal with it. Mr. Cool Guy. Well, cool guy, but Mr. Cool Guy. Even though I'm a Mrs. Whatever, you know, you'll get it. You understand. Okay. So, let's get started with these freaking pancakes, shall we? Now I'm gonna do Hungry Jack. And I will be right back when they're done. But before that, look who's up. Hey, mom. Look. Say good morning. Good morning. Hey, what are you doing? What are you doing? So I'm gonna take her out there with me and get her something to eat too, probably. And she can watch me do the pancakes while babe gets ready. And then I'm gonna get ready. Poof. Okay. Bye. So, yeah, I just literally just started these pancakes. I always saw all of them. That's like the
groove on that one.
Girl, you just
took my neck off. Your neck?
Yeah. Your whole neck? Oh, that's our jam right there, Johnny.
That's your jam. That's your jam.
That's your jam. Come
Booyah.
On. Come on to
Journey's
jam.
Babe, how many you want?
How many you want?
Pancakes. Three? Okay.
Show them. Yeah.
Oh. Where'd that come from?
Me.
Ooh.
Show so deep. Okay.
What you looking at? There she go, y'all. Okay, but anyways. Now, for real, I'm gonna come back when these pancakes are done so we can get going. Bye. Yo, I'm back again, continuing this video. Okay, so we just got dressed, you know, and ready for the partial, the first part of our day. Babe is in the bank right now, taking care of some things, but I'm so excited. Oh my gosh. It's not even like anything crazy, but I just wanted to do something a little nice for her, you know. So we just gonna chill and y'all gonna see. So I'm gonna talk more about it like afterwards, because, you know, yeah. But we're going to the Ritz-Carlton. Yeah, so we're just gonna have a nice little night, and, you know, we're gonna have a paint session and drink a little bit and just, you know, like, enjoy each other. This is her dirty 30, so I want to make it a little special. And she already told me that she has a past of having bad birthdays, so we finna break this, okay? We finna break this curse. Throw that shit right on out the window, because I'm here. I'm here, baby. I'm here, okay?
We're matching today too. We got on the same shirt, so that's pretty cool. But yeah, like, I'm so excited. We about to go. I'm finna take her to go get her nails done right now, and then we're gonna come back and get Blue, and then we're gonna head to another place real quick so I can pick up a couple of things, and then we're gonna go. So yeah, I'm gonna talk to you guys later. Okay, journey butt, say bye journey butt. Say bye journey butt. All right y'all, bye. Okay, bud, peep the fit though. All right, got the mask down there. Gotta keep them handy dandy. But I got my 12s on, which is babe's favorite shoes of mine. And then I got these.
Oh, look who just walked in. Oh,
beautiful self.
And babe,
show me your shirt, babe.
I told him we was matching today. A little bit.
A little bit. The boys in the hood.
Yo,
and then she got on them clean white cocaine horses.
Okay. I got the little fanny pack going on.
You know, gotta have that fanny pack action going on here. Fanny pack.
Yes, please. I know these days seem just a little tricky, but we are really, we're doing 1 hour later.
Y'all, so baby got me somewhere, and she keep asking me, do I know where I'm at? But y'all, I literally have no clue where we are. All I know is I think we downtown somewhere. Oh, what is that down there?
Definitely down.
Oh, we're downtown. So we are downtown. I'm not driving, so I don't get to know the destination. Oh, what's that? Oh, that's a theater. Ooh, fancy. Okay, we are at the 16th Street Mall, so I knew that part. But yeah, guys, that's about all a nigga knows.
Y'all, give her, she got me it, y'all. It's called a bitch.
I'm sorry, I've never been here. Yep. I'm about to be 30.
Is this your first visit to Denver?
No, it's my first visit to the Ritz-Carlton.
Love it.
I ain't never been nowhere like this.
That
was
true. How many keys would you like this evening?
I guess two.
Two?
Y'all. When I tell y'all, this is... Listen. Listen, you did that. She did that. Look, I was telling her about it. I was like... You know, I ain't never been to the Ritz-Carlton, but I always thought that was a fancy hotel. But then next thing you know, she was like, oh, let's go find out. And I was like, yeah. She was like, let's go in. Oh, where we going in? How we gonna get in there? Shit. Need reservations for the Ritz-Carlton. Not knowing. He probably think I lost my damn mind. There's more
information. It's like a small orientation when you check in right now. Housekeeping, if you want pillows, towels, blankets, obviously, just give us a call down. But if you want to schedule a turn down service later, we can do that for you. Just let us know.
Turn down service.
The fitness facility, if you want to go for a midnight run, you can do that. Just let us know. We're trying to keep the gym to 3, along with the restaurant restrictions. The gyms have similar restrictions too. The fitness facility and the spa share the same floor, spa level in the elevator. Spa is available tomorrow. It might be available this evening yet, too. So our restaurant directly behind you is not open for dine-in, but you can still get the same steaks and cheesecake and chorizo and potato burritos for breakfast. Everything's available. But again, for dinner, it's the same steaks and chops off the same Elway's Grill, drinks and sides. Desserts as well, this ding dong. Do you remember the classic Hostess cupcake and chocolate had that weird frosting?
Yes.
This is so decadent. It's one level down from when you bite something so sweet, you get that toothache. One level down from that. Chocolate on chocolate, chocolate drizzling on top. So that's amazing. Devil's food doesn't do it justice, but hang on to that. Hang on to
that.
Any other questions?
No, not for now.
Perfect. You're awesome.
We try.
Thank you so much.
Let us know if we can get you anything else.
Thank you.
I can record you over here.
Thank you. Blue, get out the way. Awesome. Uh-oh. Blue. Thank you, Mr. Thomas.
Yes, ma'am.
Oh, Journey, where we at, girl? I'm full of interest. Netflix? YouTube? What? In the bejesus? Yeah, they gotta lift off the water.
I'm dead.
It's the view for me.
Awesome.
Fabulous.
Fantastic. You can say that anywhere.
Oh my gosh.
Hey, babe, get the view in here.
Oh, there you go. Okay. Freezing, I know.
Blue.
Okay.
Yes. Johnny boy.
Would I like you to hang it up? Trying to do you see this bed?
Yeah.
I don't care how old I am. That view is looking
not that
what is
yeah.
Journey, ain't nobody ever put your mama in the red car.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
And awesome.
If anything else, please ask.
Awesome.
For
thank you so much.
Thank you.
You too.
Thank you.
Oh, I will. Yeah, I hear a little something. Okay, come here, Blue. I'm going to just put her off this leash right here.
Pull up and up.
Baby, look at this bathroom.
Babe, fuck off, babe. Do you see the robe up in here? I ain't putting it on because somebody else probably didn't wore it, but it's the physical.
Nah, but this bathroom topping it off. That shower something serious. Dang something serious.
Babe.
It's a swinging dog. Oh. Oh.
Can't take me nowhere. Can't take me
no. Nah, this thing real nice. I am very.
I don't care what he said.
Very
get
much.
In here now.
Satisfied.
I don't want to hear that shit, Kevin.
Oh, it's a separate toilet. Wow.
A separate
toilet.
Toilet.
I thought it was like another toilet.
Come here.
Come here.
It was so funny. You started singing and I was like,
she going to the Ritz Carlton. Pull up at the Ritz Carlton.
She going to the Ritz Carlton.
Ran off on the blood.
Going to the Ritz Carlton.
Ran off on the blood. We at the Ritz Carlton. We at the Ritz Carlton.
I'm dead. Yeah,
with the grinning on the thing. Hey, with the grinning on the suit. Hey, hey, let me get down. Ooh, put up in the.
Courtney.
Cause I'm sending it back, Mark.
What's a night like? Y'all, this thing so nice. Oh, be careful now.
Childish.
Be careful now. Are we doing cartwheels in the rich cotton?
Oh, I'm old. For real.
That bed wow. Nice as hell.
We're at the Ritz Carlton.
Yeah.
Hey, this is dope.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, you like it?
Love it.
Yeah?
Love it, love it, love it.
It's not basic.
What the fuck is basic about the Ritz Carlton?
I don't know.
Oh, you didn't bring this thing in, that's why.
No, it's in the trunk. But it's okay.
You might want to tell him then. Just call him.
No, we could do it without it. I just need to
find out where it's gonna sit.
Well, no, not even that. Like, I got the extension cord and stuff. I could just, tote it with me. You know what I'm saying? Like, motion pictures.
Hey, I'm motherfucking
dead. What's the matter, Journey Buck?
Journey, are you ready?
What's the matter, Journey Buck? Huh? What's the matter? Huh? What you doing?
Say, I'm chilling in the
Ritz-Carlton
at 6 months old. Journey, you doing shit that I ain't never done in 6 months.
I'm dead. That view's something nice, though. It's nice.
It's really pretty.
I can't wait to see what it looks like in the morning. In the morning.
I can't wait to get your pussy in the morning. I can't wait to get your
cookie in the morning.
Matter of fact, goodbye, Bob.
No, I'm just kidding.
I'm dead.
Nope, didn't break that.
So, babe, where you put the, you put it in the refrigerator or something? Is there even a refrigerator here?
No, you would think. Maybe it's an ice chest right here.
An ice chest? I'm talking about you.
Cheetos. You didn't even unzip it, Mommy.
This is a fat ass menu, though.
Yes, yes. Let's order.
Good.
Let's order. Now.
Journey Bud.
Journey,
but they weren't lying. They got the Ritz Carlton water.
That's what I'm saying. They got Ritz. I got a cake. You got me a little cookie.
Yeah.
And it's vanilla. Okay. Oh, motherfucking cake. Come on, say it's that Stella. Come on, tell me
it's
my
Stella.
Come on.
Babe, bouncing up and down the
phone. Journey. Hey.
Some, but you know, like,
you always gotta bring your own shit.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Okay, so I was right about the hotel.
Yeah.
That's about it. That's about it. I'm so dead. She got some major stuff in store, Jeremy. She always a slick.
She's lit. She's lit, bro.
Happy wife, happy life. It ain't 38 y'all, but it's up here. Just give me a couple years, I bet you.
You know what you want to eat?
Oh, girl, I heard him say something about steak. When it gets in the car, they got to be steak.
They want the steak.
Look. You know, I thought I seen your Hershey's up in there. I thought I seen. How you sneak them glasses and I ain't even see that?
Cause I'm good like that.
You pretty good. You alright. Say she alright.
And I'm gonna present you with
where we at, babe?
I'm driving in the red car.
Got to see it, call it red car.
And the mirror at the red car. Wanna put my baby, pull the baby, red car.
I need to figure out what I want. Right. Let's read off the menu.
My what?
I love you. Oh, these the boogers. Flip.
Crumbs. Mm-hmm.
Talk to me over here, fat mama.
Girl, they got the lobster mac and cheese.
I'm dead. You like lobster mac and cheese?
I ain't never had it, baby.
Oh.
What time is it?
9:10. Okay. 6:13.
Cool. All day dining. I kind of will. I don't know. The smash burger don't sound bad.
Them burgers, I say, they don't look bad either. They look right. Like they say.
He talked about it like they was mouth-watering. Like juicy burgers. You know what I'm saying?
Just so you know, this is day what of the Vlogmas?
Try.
So, you all know we're going to upload.
Have a happy something. No, happy holiday.
Christmas. Oh, look good in this one. Man, you look good, period. Baby, I didn't look like a motherfucker.
I don't know. I'm thinking about this chicken breast sandwich.
I saw that.
That look good. Look, y'all. They got a roasted chicken breast sandwich. They got smoked gouda, crispy onions, guacamole. I don't like guacamole. No, chipotle mayonnaise and toasted brioche bun. A brioche bun or whatever that means. I don't know. Tender berry, habanero, bacon, bib, lettuce, tomato, avocado, aioli, levain bread. That's the BLT. Spicy steak chili, cheddar cheese, sauce, cream. Oh, wait. That might be good, too.
Hey, you just look so good standing like that. In front of me. Hotel rooms love to be cold, boy.
You cold, babe?
Jeremy, you at the Ritz-Carlton.
She chilling at the Ritz-Carlton.
Chilling at the Ritz-Carlton. Hey, chilling at the Ritz-Carlton. Get it, Jeremy?
Blue Star. California.
My baby sitting up at the Ritz.
Add chicken. You found one. Burger for two. Mm-hmm.